shortage of crayons. I've got some insider auto industry information for everybody. Chevrolet is developing a new hybrid sedan. That's right. It's called the Chevy Fuse. Runs on a combination of gasoline and bailout funds. Last week, you may have seen, President Obama celebrated his birthday in Chicago. And he had dinner with Oprah and Gayle King. At the end of the evening, Gayle was overheard saying how incredible it was to have dinner with the most powerful person in the world, and how nice it was that President Obama joined her.